What it do? Welcome back to Grandpa Reacts, and we're back with Taylor Swift's Midnight album. And today the song is Karma. You know, people wish that on you sometimes. You know what I mean? Ooh, that's gonna happen, or that you keep it up. Karma's gonna get you. You know what I'm saying? Simple as that. But if you're new around here, you know what you gotta do. Hope you're having a great day, my T Swifties. And let's get right into it. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 5. Like the way it sounded, like it was breaking up. It's pretty cool.
You're talking shit for the hell of it. Addicted to betrayal, but you're relevant. You're terrified to look down. Cause if you dare, you see the glare of everyone you burn just to get there. It's coming back.
You burn just to get
around.
There.
And I keep my side of the street clean.
Her side of the street, queen. You wouldn't know what I mean. Well, she's praising Karma. Like, Karma's on her side. You know what I mean? Spider Boy, he said?
Hold on. Me once,
trick
me twice. Don't you know the cash ain't the only price? It's coming back.
You talking about Scooter? Right there.
And I keep my side of the street clean. You wouldn't know what I mean. It's Karma, it's my boyfriend. Karma is a god. Karma is the breeze in my hair on the weekend. Karma's a relaxing thought. Aren't you envious?
It's like Karma came in for revenge in a different way, you know? See, me and Karma vibe like that.
Rattling your ground.
That voice
Karma's
still there. What is it, like a 10th album? Or more?
Karma's gonna track you down.
Sound like that?
Step by step from town to town. Sweet like justice. Karma is a queen. Karma takes all my friends to the summit. Karma is the guy on the screen. Coming straight home to me.
Karma is my boyfriend.
Karma is my boyfriend. It's like a good thing for her. What about Kanye too? You know what he did for her, to her on stage? Karma, you know. Come on, Candace Owens. Watch this song right here. Hear this song right here. All right, and talk shit. You don't make no sense. Shut up. All right, nobody want to talk to Candace Owens, guys. The last reaction I did, her talking about, you know, our girl T Swiftie saying that her music is no good. Like, tell about 500 million fans or more, probably. Who knows? You know what I mean? Like, she's breaking records, like I said, guys. And we never seen this before. And guess what? We alive to see it. And I appreciate it. Thank you, Lord. Shout out to all my T-Swifties. Hope you're having a great day. If you're new around here, you know what you got to do. You got to leave a like, comment, notification bells on so you get all my videos. And I'll see you next time. Peace.